is found in the book of Hebrew, chapter 2. We shall be reading from the first verse through verse 18, which is the last verse in that chapter. Ẹ̀kọ́ kíkà wa ìkejì fún ẹ̀sìn pàtàkì tí a ń ṣe lọ́wọ́ òun ni a ó rí nínú ìwé Hebrew. Orí kejì a ó bẹ̀rẹ̀ kíkà rẹ̀ láti ẹsẹ̀ kínní títí dé ẹsẹ̀ kejìdínlógún. The book of Hebrew, chapter 2. We're reading from verse 1 through verse 18. It read thus: Therefore, we ought to give more earnest heed to the things which we have heard, lest at any time we should let them slip. For if the spoken word by angels was steadfast, and every transgression and disobedience received a just recompense of reward, how shall we escape if we neglect so great salvation, which at the first begun to be spoken by the Lord, and was confirmed unto us by them that had him? God also, bearing them witness, both with signs and wonders, and with David's miracle and gifts of the Holy Ghost, according to his own will. Verse 5. For unto the angels are he not put in subjection the world to come, whereof we speak. But one in a certain place testified, saying, What is man, that thou art mindful of him, or the son of man, that thou visitest him? Thou madest him a little lower than the angels. Thou crownest him with glory and honor, and didst set him over the works of thy hands. Thou hast put all things in subjection under his feet. For in that he put all in subjection under him, he left nothing that is not put under him. But now we see not yet all things put under him. But we see Jesus, who was made a little lower than the angels for the suffering of death, crowned with glory and honor, that he by the grace of God should taste death for every man. For it became him for whom all things, and by whom all things, in bringing many sons unto glory, to make the captain of their salvation perfect through sufferings. Verse 11. For both he that sanctifieth and they who are sanctified are all of one, which cause he is not ashamed to call them brethren, saying, I will declare thy name unto my brethren in the midst of the church will I sing praise unto thee. And again, I will put my trust in him. And again, behold, I and the children which God hath given me. For as much then as the children are partakers of the flesh and blood, he also likewise took part of the same, that through death he might destroy him that had the power of death, that is the devil, and deliver them who through fear of death were all their lifetime subject to bondage. For verily he took not on him the nature of angels, but he took on him the seed of Abraham. Wherefore in all things it behooved him to be made like unto his brethren, that he might be a merciful and faithful high priest in things pertaining to God, to make reconciliation for the sins of the people. Verse 18, which is the last verse. For in that he himself had suffered being tempted, he is able to succor them that are tempted. May the Lord bless his words in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.